A strong earthquake with a preliminary magnitude of 5.9 has struck off the coast of eastern Taiwan, according to seismologists and local residents. The shaking was felt even in Taipei. The earthquake, which struck at 3:24 a.m. local time, about 59 kilometers east of Hualien County on the east coast of Taiwan. The shock hit a depth of 18 kilometers, making it very shallow earthquake. Taiwan's Central Weather Bureau put the preliminary magnitude of 5.9. It says that intensify of 4 out of 7, which means moderate shaking, was felt in Heping in Hualien County and Yilan City in Yilan County. There was a slight shaking in Taipei. The USGS put the magnitude slightly lower at 5.7. There were no immediate reports of serious damage or injury following the earthquake in the morning, but requests for assistance from injuries and damage caused during the day are not ruled out. There is no prior tsunami threat. Taiwan, located along so-called Pacific Ring on Fire, suffers from moderate to several earthquakes from time to time. A powerful 7.6 magnitude earthquake hit central Taiwan in 1999, killing at least 2,297 people and injuring about 9,000. Since 1973, only 25 earthquakes of magnitude over 5.5 at depths of less than 30 kilometers have been recorded in this region, 8 of which exceeded magnitude at 6. Taiwan averages 2 or 3 earthquakes over 6 a year, but this year there have been 8 earthquakes over 6. As of yesterday, this year there have been 55 earthquakes with a magnitude of 5 to 6. However, the average is between 24 and 25 per year, the Science Center said, adding that more seismic activity is expected for the remainder of this year. The planet needs help. Help draw attention to problems of global climate change. Subscribe to the channel.